So aminoglycosides cause ototoxicity by affecting the 8th cranial nerve, also known as the vestibulocochlear nerve, by accumulating in the perilymph and endolymph of the inner ear and generating oxidative stress and cause damage to the sensory cells and neurons. And they lead to hearing loss, tinnitus, and vestibular dysfunction in form of vertigo. Symptoms start as reversible and they progress to irreversible, and they can range from mild to severe.